City leaders say the mass feeding program has been granted a 30-day extension. The program aims to feed those struggling from COVID-19.
9,000 people are signed up right now, when 300,000 meals have already been delivered. The program also is helping restaurants here in our area. That's because 70 restaurants are participating in this. If you're interested, you can call 311 to sign up.